Hey guys, this is Kishore and you are watching Kishore Vlogs. Hope you guys are doing great. iOS 13 is coming up, iPhones are coming up. This time I have no plans to get any of the new iPhones because the iPhone which I am using is just 1 year old and I feel it's doing great, so I don't think so I would be upgrading this time. Anyway, this video is related to earphones. I've been using earphones for many years. Basically, when I'm traveling, I use a lot, or when I go to the gym or listening to music, I love to use earphones because you get that really great sound and you can enjoy. The main reason for using earphones by most of us is we don't want to disturb others, especially when you are doing a video call or you're traveling and you want to be relaxing with good music. So we use these earphones. So I have been using this AirPods for I think more than 2 years now. It's a great device. You can put it into your ears and the sound quality is great. The battery backup is great. It has the charger which will take care of your entire travel journey. You don't need to charge them and it's so cute, so small. You can put it into your pant pockets or even in any side of your bag. Usually I have a regular place in my backpack, so it would be always there. The only problem which I faced with this was because of my ear size. I have small ear here and many of us has. There are chances that it may fall down, so I cannot use it when I am sort of going to the gym or when I am traveling, and if I fall asleep, I fear that it may be lost. So most of the time when I'm going to sleep, I'll remove it, and it's good to remove it when you sleep, right? Okay, so fine. So that's one thing, and other thing is to adjust the volume. There is no device. Only thing, you can go to the next track by double tapping and you can stop, answer the phone calls by single tap. That's enough. I don't feel that's we need much more. It would have been good if we had an option to increase the volume. Usually what I do is I use my Apple Watch. As soon as I plug in my earphones, I get that music player on my watch. I can just increase or decrease the volume using that. I was waiting for something which would be really good like this, and I wanted that loop, and finally Beats have come up with Power Beats Pro, which I got 2 weeks back. I didn't want to do any unboxing or review of this unless I use it. I've been using this for more than 2 weeks. I used this when I was traveling, I used this when I was making video calls or phone calls. I'll tell you, this is really great. The biggest advantage of this is it fits into my ear and it will never fall down. I use this when I go to the gym. It is sweat proof, so you don't have to worry about that, and audio quality is great. Battery backup is great. You can increase and decrease the volume from this. Overall, to be very frank, it's great, the quality is great, and I have got everything what I was missing on this device. Only one setback I see is the size of this. You cannot compare it with the see this. It's okay, it's not too big actually. Only thing is you cannot put it into your pant pockets and walk around. You will need to put it into your backpack or bag. That's the only thing. Charging, actually battery backup is really good. I feel it's better than the AirPods, but AirPods was okay because it hardly takes few minutes to recharge it, so that was good. So I suggest getting this if you are a person who likes to use Bluetooth headsets and have problem of the AirPods coming down. That's a good device, great device. Share your experience with Power Beats Pro. Power Beats, actually it's from Beats. Beats is owned by Apple, so pairing and using it with iPhone is nothing. You just open it and it gets paired, and to connect also you just put it into your ears and it get connected. Olden times when we used to get a Bluetooth device, we had to pair it, passcode and all those stuffs were there. But now it's so easy to use these Bluetooth devices. Highly recommended product if you are a person who wants to use Bluetooth headsets while traveling, gym or anything, even jogging, everything, it's good. So that's all for now. I'll come up with something else very soon. Bye for now. Take care.